He's guilty as sin. We have all the reason we need to shoot Sid out of the airlock and do the universe a favor.
Based on no hard evidence. Just the claim of a dead man who gave us a confession under extreme duress.
You know I'm right. You can feel it in your gut.
The Commonwealth we've built is worth anything. We have to trust it to do what's right. We have to have faith in somebody other than us.
And if that faith is misplaced?
Well, then we have bigger problems than your Uncle Sid.
What should I do, Dad? What should I do? It's funny. You and Sid built this ship together, and looking around, I can see little touches of both of you. Everywhere. You designed the bar. Sid installed the weapons locker.
And now being here, it's like having a little angel.
And a little devil sitting on each shoulder. Give me a sign, Dad. What would you do? Where's Sid?
He woke up. He needed to stretch his legs, so he went for a walk. He'll be back.
Dylan, you have to know that I'm trying to do the right thing here. I need to finish things with Sid.
Dylan, the Maru is leaving Hangar 16.
Damn it.
Becca, wait. He can't steal your ship.
He knows the codes.
Then he can steal your ship.
I want the truth, and if I don't like what I hear, you're gonna know it fast.
You didn't take my advice about regards now, did you? You went to see him and you nearly got yourself killed.
I'm fine, but before he was killed...
He said that the assassination was a fake, and you believed him.
Of course.
Well, that's smart. Because it's true.
You started a war to win an election.
I know what you think of me. I know you think of me as being a monster.
But in my world, I'm the good guy. I'm the White Knight.
The White Knight? You strapped me down. You poured flesh in my eyes. You tried to kill me, Sam.
Look, I'm not going to insult you by offering an excuse. I mean, in the grand scheme of things, my personal history is positively banal.
Banal? Tell that to my father. Tell my father that making him a criminal and an addict was banal. I'd love for you to tell him that, but you can't, because he's dead.
I didn't make your father a criminal. He did.
I didn't make him an addict. He did. I didn't take away everything he owned. He gave it away. And none of that is banal. It's sad. It's deeply sad. Because I know one little girl who deserved better.
You cut him off, Sid. You cut him off when he needed you the most.
But I didn't cut you off, Rocket. You have this ship. Because I kept the debtors off your back. It was your home. You needed it. It was my gift to you. It was your family.
In that case, you can keep it.
Andromeda ascendant. This is the Eureka Maru. Mayday, mayday. We've got incoming bogus. And I don't think they're after Sid's autograph.
It'll be at least 20 minutes. We're on our own.
No, Rocket. I'm not worried. You're the best pilot there is, and those troglodytes, they don't have a chance.
Except one thing.
They don't want to blow up the Maru. They want a border. Know how to use this?
Sure. It's like riding a bicycle.